We're good.
All right, Coach. Obviously, coming back after a game last night, quick turnaround, you knew it would be. I thought the energy was really good, especially in set one. Really set the tone early.
Absolutely. We had a long conversation about what our brand of volleyball is, and we didn't showcase that last night, which that's okay. That's why we did preseason. We had to figure it out and learn, and I think we just kept our brand. Even the set that we lost, we played hard. You know, I think UNCG just totally burned that one. But they bought into everything we were selling.
You look at Lydia, a little bit quiet early last night. It looks like
a little
bit of a chip on her shoulder tonight.
Yes, Lydia is an unbelievable volleyball player, and sometimes you see through my volleyball team. You know, I think it's not as a given with just kind of how life is, but she popped off. She's focused and she's ready.
You look at her and Kylie early, the defensive side really seemed to turn the offense up a little bit.
Yeah. We did a different blocking scheme, which was nice, and that worked. But again, I think last night we just weren't locked in. I think Moore had earned it, but we weren't locked in the way that we needed to be. And today they came in fully locked in with our offense.
You look at Moore and when she's going, how much fun is it to watch?
And she's falling. Like, she has a good time, works really hard, but she runs a great offense, and then her quality. And it's so rare that she's dynamic, and she's just a phenomenal ball
player. Service game and scramble. There were a lot of situations in which it was, you know, just super close line to the ball.
Right.
You all were winning those points tonight, where last night it was
correct.
A little bit different.
Correct. You know, I think the biggest thing that we've taken away thus far is they heard and they understood all the things we didn't do last night, and we fixed it. So it's not to say that game defines us. It's just like, hey, we didn't do this thing. We're like, okay, great, challenge accepted. We're going to do.
Now Sue's on the other foot. You lost last night, came back with much better energy today. Now you get a win tonight. What do you have to do to be successful tomorrow?
Get a lot of sleep. They're two very different teams. So we've been lucky that we've been able to see them play a couple of times, which has been nice, but we just gotta play our game. We gotta focus on us and take care of our side of the ball before even worrying about anybody else.